Let's take a look here. So here, let's look at the lower part of the torso. Like functionally, this is hanging. It's almost like a hammock in a sense. I can see this hanging. Then we go back around here, at the rear end. And then the applied force would be here. Now again at the apex of the curve. So this is looking at a figure in terms of function, understanding how a specific body part works in the context of the action, and then picking the directional force arrow based on that. So you want to draw the arrow in a way that shows that functionality.